Devon's famous resort is in the news again. Though secluded from the toil and bustle of modern life, the guests of the old world place are said to be discontented. In fact, many would like to leave. They grumble at the cuisine and they're at loggerheads with the staff, just as they were when they quarreled 4 years ago. On that occasion, a guest who'd recently left Devon, Mr. Van Dyne on the left, spoke his mind quite forcibly.
I can honestly say that Dartmoor Prison is the worst prison that I have ever been in.